Welcome to tonight's game of Hitchcock Taylor Patriots versus Woolsey Westington Warbirds. I'm jumping on number 22, Tyler Oxley, and number 1, Lorenzo Williams. Ball is up. And Patriots will get the ball first. Bixler with the ball. Passes over to Gatzke. Goes in, shoots for 2. Miss. Lorenzo with the rebound. He'll give it to Weber. Driving inside, throws it out to Darien. Shooting for 3. Misses. Holford with the rebound, gives it to Bixler. Bixler, not sure what to do, gets it to Holford. He'll throw it inside to Oxley. Comes back out, and Weber will steal the ball. Lorenzo driving inside, he'll shoot, miss. He'll rebound it. Drive back in, throw it outside to number 2, White. He'll shoot for 3, miss as well. Foul's going to be called. Foul's going to be on number 23, Darien. His first team foul. Gatzke up top, throws it over to Hofer, comes over to Knipling. Comes back up top, over to Bixler, driving inside, goes up for 2, makes it. Weber with the ball, throws it over to Williams. Williams trying to get inside, stops, throws it inside to Lambie, and he'll shoot, doesn't make it. Darien with the rebound, throws it over to Weber. Gives it to Williams, shoots for 3, misses. Knipling with the rebound, gets it to Bixler. Gatzke gets it inside to Oxley, goes up to shoot. He'll get fouled on. Foul's going to be on number 1, Lorenzo Williams, his first, second team foul. Oxley's going to be up to shoot for 2. Oxley will make his first shot. And makes a second as well. 6:20 left in the first quarter. Score 0-4 Patriots right now. White with the ball, passes over to Darien. He'll give it to Weber. Weber trying to drive inside. Goes, shoots for 2. He'll miss. Oxley with the rebound. Warbirds can't make a shot so far. Bixler with the ball, trying to get inside. Doesn't work. He'll give it to Gatzke up top. Gatzke will hand it off to Knipling. Knipling getting it back to Bixler. Bixler throws it inside to Oxley. He'll give it to Hofer to go inside. He'll make 2 points. Weber gives it to Darien. Williams. Williams trying to get inside. He'll shoot. We can't put it in. Oxley with the rebound. He'll give it to Bixler. Bixler taking it down court slowly. Stuck at the 3. He gives it to Hofer inside. Williams will steal. Williams going to drive, shoots for 2, finally puts it in. Bixler throws it over to Gatzke, trying to get inside, doesn't work. He'll pass it, Weber will still get the ball, driving for a layup, goes and puts it in for 2. Bixler with the ball, trying to drive inside, doesn't work, throws it over to Hofer. Hofer will get it to Gatzke. He'll shoot for a far out 3, won't work. Darien will rebound, trying to get down court quick. Throws it over to White. White will give it to Darien. He'll try to get inside. Shoots, makes it, tying the score. It's now 66, 4:35 left. Bixler driving inside, shoots, is fouled on. Foul is going to be on number 23, Darien, his second, third team foul. Bixler is going to be up for two. Oh, fouls on number five. My bad. Five. Jarrett Weber, his first 13 foul. Bixler makes his shot. Williams throws it over to White. Gives it back to Williams over to Weber. Darian driving inside, throws out to Weber. White shoots for two, misses. Foul's going to be called. Foul's going to be on number three. Chase Bixler, his first team foul. Weber making his first shot. And his second, 4:10 left in the first quarter. The score is again tied 8-8. Gaskey with the ball, drives down, doesn't come back, gets over to Bixler. Comes back to Gaskey, wide open three. He'll miss. Darian will get the ball, give it to Weber. Gives it to White over to number 10, Cheddar. Cheddar will go. Throw it up top to Darian. White gets the ball, goes inside, shoots, he'll miss, he'll rebound it, throw it back up. Still won't work. Gaskey will get the ball. Gaskey will let Bixler take it. Almost getting the ball taken away. Gaskey will have it. Throw it over to Hofer. Comes back to him, over to Knipling. Ball goes out of bounds. Almost. Williams will get the ball. Williams over to White for a far three. Misses. Weber will rebound. Foul's going to be called. Wow. Foul's going to be on number five, Jarrett Weber. His second, fourth team foul. Looks like he's going to come out letting number 24, McGeehee, in. Eli Hofer in, throws it over to Trevor. Trevor can't do anything. Stuck, throws it over to Bixler. Gets it inside to Oxley. Over to Eli. Doesn't make it. Gives it to Bixler to shoot for three. He'll put it in. Williams charging down the court. Shoots for two. Makes it. Oxley inside, goes up, shoots for two, he'll miss. Eli Hofer with the rebound, he'll put in 2 points. Williams with a carry. And timeout will be called by Warbirds, full timeout.
Back from timeout, Patriots with the ball.
Bixler going inside, shoots, and will be called for a charge. His second team foul. White with the ball. Those are over to Johnson. He'll give it to Williams. Williams trying to get inside, doesn't work. He'll throw it over to McGeehee, won't work. He'll get back up over to Williams. He'll give it to White, trying to get inside, doesn't work. Goes back to Johnson. Foul's going to be called. Looks like foul's on number 24, Cole McGeehee. His first, fifth team foul. 1:28 left in the first quarter. The score 10-13. Patriots in the lead. Gadsky with the ball. Gets inside. Double dribble will be called, giving it to Warbird. White throws it over to Cheddar. Foul will be called. Foul is going to be on number 23, Trevor Hofer. His first, 13 foul. Warbird still with the ball, going in from throwing in bounds. Williams throws it over to Cheddar. White shooting for three. He'll miss. Bixler rebound. Hofer again with the foul. His second, fourth team foul. Lorenzo making his shot. He's up for one. Could tie this if he makes it. 52 seconds left. Knipling will come out, letting Hofer out. And he'll miss. Foul is going to be called. On number 24, Cole McGeehee, his second, sixth team foul. Let's see if Patriots try to run the clock down. No, Bixler drives inside. Hits White's foot, goes out of bounds, giving it back to the Patriots, leaving the clock with 40.6 seconds left. Gadsky up top, throws over to Knipling. He'll give it to Bixler. Inside to Oxley, throws it far back out. Bixler gets it over to Gadsky, throws it over to Knipling. He'll get called for a travel and gets it to the Warbirds. Seventeen seconds left. Cheddar with the ball. Gives it to White. Comes back. White throwing for a quick three, drains it. That will let the Warbirds take the lead at the end of the first quarter. The score now 15-13. And starting out the second quarter, Warbirds with the ball. Levine throws it over to White. He'll get it to Chemnitz. Over to Weber, comes back to Levine. Ball just getting kind of thrown around. Weber trying to go inside, doesn't work. He'll give it to White up top. White, goes in, but it will be fouled early. Foul is going to be on number 22, Tyler Oxley, his first fifth team foul. Chemnitz with the ball, throws it, gets it inside. And Knipling will get the ball. He'll give it to Bixler to take down court. Bixler, he'll give it to get it back. After he gave it to Knipling, he gets it inside to Oxley. Goes up for two, misses, isn't fouled on or anything. Weber will travel. Bixler gets it to Gatzke to shoot for two. He'll miss. White with the recovery. Gives it to Weber. Throws it over to Williams. Comes back to Weber to shoot for three. He'll miss. Williams with the rebound. Tries to go inside. Throws it out to Darian to shoot. He'll put it in. Patriots calling 30-second timeout. And back from timeout. Patriots the ball. 6:28 left in the first half. The score 17-13. Warbirds. Warbirds with six fouls. Patriots with five. Knipling throws it over to Oxley. He'll get it inside to Hofer. Throws it back out. Weber will get the ball for Warbirds. He'll give it to Williams. Williams trying to get inside. Throws it out to Weber. Almost loses the ball. Gives it to White. He'll throw it back to Williams. Williams trying to get inside. Goes for a shot. Makes it. Knipling gets it over to Gatzke. He'll give it to Hofer. Goes inside for two. Misses, but it's foul long. Foul looks like it's going to be on number two. Bennett White, his first seventh team foul. Hofer up for two. Misses first shot. And a second, Darian with the rebound. White with the ball. He'll give it to Chemnitz. Weber. Going around, gets it to White on the edge. Comes back to Weber, shooting for three. He'll miss. Oxley with the rebound. He'll give it to Bixler. Bixler driving inside, goes for two, makes it. Chemnitz going inside, and he'll put in his as well. Oxley inside, shoots, doesn't make it. Lorenzo will get the ball. Driving, goes off to Darian, and will travel. Gatzke shooting for two, misses. Williams will get the ball, drives down the field. Throws, misses. Daniel will rebound, he'll throw it up, won't make it either. Patriots will get the ball. Knipling shooting for two, he'll miss. Williams with the rebound again. 3:40 left in the first half, 21-15, Warbirds. Cheddar tried to shoot for three, didn't work. Patriots got the rebound. Bixler gets to Hofer, comes back over to Gatzke. Hofer inside, shoots, he'll miss. Lorenzo drives inside, he'll miss his layup as well. Knipling will get the ball.
Gatsky over to Hofer. And misses his shot. Warbirds will get the ball. And Warbirds will call a timeout. 30 seconds. Back from timeout, Warbirds with the ball. Weber gets it over to White, comes back up top to Weber. He'll give it to Darian. Comes to White on the edge, shoots for three, makes it. Bixler inside, throws it back out. Gets it to Knipling. He can't do anything. He'll get it back to Bixler eventually. Shoots for a three. Doesn't work. Williams will get the ball. Fly down. He'll miss his shot. Knipling with the rebound. Gets over to Gatsky. Drives inside. Shoots for two. He'll make it. Darian again with the travel. Lumbine coming in for Darian. Bixler shooting for two. He'll miss. Renzo taking the ball down court. He'll stop, get it over to Weber. Inside to Lebine, shooting for two. Makes it. Less than a minute left. Patriots will have the ball. Gatsky. Gets it over to Hofer. And he'll travel. Ball going around the 3-point line. White with an open three, he'll make it. Seconds left. Over to Mallon, comes back to Gatsky. To Knipling. 5 seconds left. Shoots for three. He'll miss. And that'll end the first half. The score, Wolseley Westington 29, Hitchcock Tulare 17. And here we are starting the second half. The score again, 29-17. Warbirds in the lead. Patriots are going to get the ball first. Bixler with the ball, throws it inside to Hofer, goes up to shoot, doesn't get it. White will take the ball, give it to Weber. Weber driving inside, call for a charge. His third foul, first team foul of the half. I think they're saying watch that shoulder. Bixler trying to throw it inside to Oxley. Doesn't work. Lebine will steal it. Ball will get over to White. Comes up to Weber. Over to Lorenzo. Shooting for three. He puts it in. Oxley.
Oxley inside, throws it to Knipling. Doesn't get it. Warbirds will get the ball. White gives it to Williams. Shoots again for a three. He'll miss. Levine with the ball. Bixler will steal. Ball goes out of bounds. By Patriots. Gives it to Warbirds. Williams shoots for two, makes it. 6:45 left in the third quarter, score already 34-17. Bixler goes inside, makes it. Darian on the side, throws up top to Weber. Tries to throw it back to Darian. He's not looking. Ball goes out of bounds, giving it back to the Patriots. They'll have Bixler take the ball down. Bixler going inside. Doesn't work. He'll miss. Patriots will keep the ball. Gatsky driving in. He'll make it. Williams trying to go somewhere, doesn't work. He'll still make his 2 points. Bixler gives it to Gatsky. He'll go in for two. Lorenzo will take the ball. Lorenzo driving down court. Shoots for two, makes it. Gatsky, Bixler throwing over Knipling, gets to Trevor. He'll give to Gatsky. Hofer shooting for two. He'll put it in. Williams shooting for three. Goes in. Bixler gets the ball inside to Oxley. He'll shoot for two, miss it. Lambine will rebound. He'll give it to Williams. Williams running down, throws over to White, shoots for three, misses. Oxley'll rebound. He'll give it to Bixler. Over to Gatsky. Trying to get in. Throws it over to Hofer. Comes back to him. He'll shoot for three. Doesn't go in. Weber with the rebound. Gives it to Williams. Over to Lambine. Throws it out to Darian. Shoots for two. Puts it in. .3:45 left in the third quarter. The score 43-23. Warbirds. Bixler trying to go in for two. He'll shoot, miss, and it's going to be fouled on. Foul's going to be on 23. Darian, his second team foul. Bixler misses his first shot. And makes a second. Patriots will call a full timeout. And back from timeout, Warbirds with the ball. White gets it over to Cheddar. Over to McGehee. McGehee will give it over to White on the side. He'll get it to Williams. Williams getting in, going in, throws out to Weber, shoots for three, goes in. Bixler driving inside, doesn't work. Oxley tries to go up, is fouled on. Fouls the number 24, Cole McGehee, his third, 13 foul. Oxley up to shoot. Misses his first shot. And misses his second. Cheddar with the rebound, gives it to Williams. Goes inside, throws it out to Weber again to shoot for a three. He'll miss. Bixler will get the ball. Inside, Bixler makes it. .240 left in the third quarter. White trying to go in for a layup, doesn't work. Patriots look at the ball. Hofer going in, misses. Weber with the rebound, throws it over to Lorenzo. Shoots for three, misses. McGehee with the rebound. Gets it over to Weber, inside to Cheddar. Is turned down by Oxley. Weber will get the ball off the pass. Over to Williams. Weber up top. Timeout will be called by Warbirds. Full timeout. Back from timeout. Warbirds with the ball. Weber on the side, drives inside over to McGehee. Ball goes out of bounds, giving it to the Patriots. Minute 12 left in the third quarter. The score 46-26. Warbirds. Gordon with the ball. Gets over to Eli. Eli will go to Trevor. Gadsky drives inside, is fouled on. Foul is going to be at number 24, McGehee, his fourth team foul. Gadsky up to shoot for two. This is his first shot. Makes his second. Number four, Austin with the ball, throws it over to Johnson. Johnson gets it into Weber, almost loses it. Foul's going to be called. Foul's at number 25, Eli Hofer, his first team foul. .25 seconds left. Weber with the ball. Throws it over to Johnson. Over to Austin.
Also I'll give it to White. Gets over to Darian to shoot. He'll miss. Eli with the rebound gets it to. Gets it over to Gatsky. And Bixler will miss the last second shot, ending the third quarter, 46 Warbirds, 27 Patriots. And we'll start off the last quarter again, the score of 46 to 27 Warbirds. They'll get the ball beginning of the fourth quarter. White with the ball. Gets it over to Austin. He'll get it to Darian. Driving inside, gets 2 points. Bixler over to Gatsky. Foul is going to be called. Foul's on number 0. Johnson, his first, fifth team foul. Bixler going inside. Lorenzo hitting it out of bounds. Patriot ball still. Picks on the side, gets it inside to Oxley. And he'll put in his 2 points. White throws over to Johnson. Gets it back to Williams. He'll throw it over to Austin. Shoots for two. It's good. Gatsky over to Knipling to shoot for a three. Oxley with the rebound. Still doesn't go in. Darian with the ball. Goes inside. Misses. Gatsky, Oxley with the rebound. He'll give it to Gatsky. Bixler making 3 points. And timeout will be called. Or a personal timeout by the ref, I guess. Williams for a quick 2 points. Bixler driving in, doesn't work, throws it over to Knipling. He'll get it inside to Oxley, throws it back out to Gatsky to shoot for three, doesn't go in. Williams with the rebound. He'll give it to Johnson, comes back to Williams. Goes inside, shoots. Gatsky will get the ball. Warbirds will get the ball back. Foul's going to be at number 3, Chase Bixler. His third, second team foul. Darian hands off to Williams. Over to Weber. Weber will travel.
Bixler going inside. Doesn't work. Gets it over to Trevor. He'll give it to Bixler to shoot for three. He'll miss. Weber with the rebound. Weber charging down court. And he'll get called for a charge. His fourth foul, sixth team foul. Bixler inside. Foul's going to be at number 23, Darian, his third, seventh team foul. Bixler up to shoot, 1-1. 4:32 left in the game. The score 52-32 right now. Makes it. And makes his second shot, making the score now 52-34. Williams passes off to White. He'll give it to Weber. Darian on the side, trying to get inside, shoots, makes it. Bixler with the ball, throws it into Oxley. Decides to try to go in for it, doesn't work. He'll try to pass to Bixler, White will take the ball from him. He'll give it to Darian, goes in for another layup. Weber's with the ball. Weber taking it down court. Throws it over to White. Over to Darian. Almost shoots a three. He'll give to Weber inside of Williams. Over to Levine, and he'll put in 2 points. Ball goes out of bounds. Patriots keep the ball. Bixler with the ball. Shoots for three. Miss. Weber passes over to Johnson. Patriots look at the ball. Bixler driving in. He'll shoot, doesn't work. Eli Hofer will get the ball. Throws out to Binger, shoots for two. He'll miss. Mallon will get the ball, throw it. And ball out of bounds. Warbirds tipped it. Gets it to Patriots. Bixler making three. Cheddar passing it over to Austin. Also good to Weber up top. Comes off back to Austin on the side. Goes in. Doesn't do anything. Goes over to McGehee. Doesn't work either. Austin will get the ball, keeping it for Warbirds. 1:35 left in the game. Looks like they just want to slow things down, let the clock run out. And Weber inside for a layup. Bixler going inside. Doesn't work. Ball goes out of bounds, giving it to Warbirds. Austin throwing inside to Struck, comes back out over to John. Inside to Hone, comes back out to Austin. Trying to go inside, doesn't work, he'll give it over to Struck. Shoots for two, makes it. Five seconds left. Bixler with the ball. He'll shoot for three. Miss. Hofer will get the ball and put it in. And that'll end the game. The score, we'll see Westington 62, Hitchcock Tulare 39.